Hello everyone. Paying a high energy bill every single month is just like throwing your money away. Don't do it. There are different ways that you can save money on your utility bill every single month. Hi, welcome to justfrugalme.com, and today we're going to talk about the different ways that you can save on your utilities at home. One of the things that you can do to save money at home is to install a smart thermostat. Smart thermostats save you money. You can even control the smart thermostats with your phone, and some of them have a geofence perimeter as well. So when you leave home, when you return home, the thermostat will automatically adjust itself to your comfort level. There's a link below for different smart thermostats that I highly recommend. Another way that you can save money on your utility bills at home is considering installing new windows. Especially if you live in an older house with a single pane window, replace the windows. You have to realize that over the years that the seals on the windows get looser and looser, so eventually you have a lot of air that's escaping the home. If you live in a home and you have a lot of air coming in, just think about this. The heat that you're losing in the winter time and also the air that's escaping during the summertime. The EPA estimate that we are saving $465 a year by switching to new windows. Add an anti-UV residential vinyl wrap to your windows. In other words, that's film or tint. You can save a lot of money. A few years ago, I added that to my home, and it saved me a bundle. It's estimated that you can save 50% of your energy costs by putting film, and it reflects harmful UV rays, and also not only that, it protects your furniture and reduces your energy costs and make your home more comfortable. You can save an average of $573 by applying this film. I'm going to leave a link in the description box below for more information. Ceiling fans are considered one of the most effective type of fans. Why? Because it circulates the air that's going in the room. If you use a ceiling fan, you can increase the temperature by 4 degrees in the summer and lower the temperature 4 degrees in the winter with no reduction to the comfort level in your home. Not only do ceiling fans provide better ventilation, but it will also save you money because it's circulating the air around. However, keep in mind, if you do not touch your thermostat and leave the ceiling fan running, it's not going to save you money. So the ceiling fan is there to provide the comfort. So when you leave, it's best to turn the ceiling fan off. When buying ceiling fans, look for the Energy Smart label. You can save up to 20% on the efficiency and the energy costs. One of the most effective and proven solutions to lowering your energy cost at home is addressing the issues of air leaks. Air leaks are very common in homes. It is great to go through periodically and apply caulking and also weather stripping materials to these leaks. You can find leaks in windows, doors, around plumbing and electrical wiring, and also the outlets on your home. One of the things that I did at my home with the outlets is to apply weather foaming gaskets. These foam gaskets are a styrofoam material that you remove the plate, you put the foam on there, and you put the plate back on, and that way it also reduces the draft that's coming into your home. The energy savings, according to the U.S. Department of Energy, it saves up to 30% of your energy cost every single year. Another way that you can save money on your monthly utility bills are to replace those old shower heads. You can purchase a low flow shower head, which doesn't cost a lot of money and it will probably push out less water. But I know what you're thinking. I do not want to compromise water pressure and water flow in savings. However, there's a new shower head out there that's called Shower Smart. And with Shower Smart technology, the cool thing about this shower head is that it will run water at a slow flow until the water gets warm. Then the shower head will then again alert you that it's time to get in the shower. Once you get in the shower, you pull a string and the water will come out at full speed ahead. Now, with shower flow technology, it will save you time, it will save you water, it will save energy, and most indefinitely, and save you money without lowering the water flow. For more information about shower smart technology, look in the description box below. Get unplugged. Those appliances, the phone chargers, the lamps, if you are not using them, consider unplugging them in order to save energy and save money. However, if you do not want to continue to plug and unplug, you do have devices such as smart power strips. I'm going to leave a link in the description box below for more information on power strips. With a power strip, all I'm saying is that you can leave your devices plugged in and it will kill the power 100%, so you do not have currents continuing to run to things that you are not using. Okay, everyone, that's all I have here today on my short list. But I do realize there are thousands of ways that you can save money on your utility bills each and every month. If there's something that you do that's special, please leave that in the comment section below how you save money every single month on your utility bills. And like always, please never forget to like this video, subscribe to this channel, and share this video with those who you feel that would benefit from this material. And always remember that being frugal is never being cheap. It's about being resourceful. Have a great day.